Welcome back to the living room. I'm Jacob with the Parma Fitness. This is a 15 minutes or less. I'm listening to Slow Burn Records. They got a live stream going on right now, so you want to check that out. And today, I'm doing deadlifts. But being a low pressure system right now, my knee is throbbing. So I won't be adding any more weight to it than what you see there. You know, because the way I see it, doing some lightweight deadlifts is a lot better than doing no deadlifts. All right, I'm still working the same muscles, try to get in there. I'm just gonna see how my knee feels and go from there. Also be mixing in some push-ups on the stability ball and some crunches along with that as well. So let's go ahead and get started. Got a little sip of water here. And as soon as I stand up to start the workout, he thinks it's playtime. I'm just gonna get a little warm going. Nice and slow up and down. Get those joints moving. Get the blood into the muscles. They're just achy. Come down, touch your toes a couple times. Get a nice little stretch. Do the hamstrings. Wake them up. Wake up the glutes. It's actually my grip failing first. Where are they? Just in case I need them next time. Three, four, five. Yeah, not enough room to be kicking stuff, right? Sip it all wide. Get a couple sumo in there. Go ahead and wrap up this one. You saying my forehead needed a swab? Need to tell off my forehead. I'm sweating too much. Yeah.
Oh, it's on fire.
Sore and everything. Got a hell of a good workout. Didn't go heavier than that. Didn't need to. Kept it slow and controlled and just listened to my body. My knee felt good during the whole thing. So that's a bonus. So there you go. Even on them days when you're sore and you're feeling like you're really would rather not, go ahead and do it. Keep the load a little bit lighter than usual and just take it nice and easy. Listen to your body and push it out. Hit me up on Twitch, Super Burpee. I might be doing some gaming later. And I'll also be checking out OK Athletes because them guys are pretty darn awesome. Till next time, have a nice day, be excellent to yourself and each other.